born like this into this a chalk faces smile as Mrs. Death laughs as political landscapes dissolve as the oily fish spit out that oily prey. We are born like this into hospitals which are so expensive that it's cheaper to die, into lawyers who charge so much it's cheaper to plead guilty, into a country where the jails are full and the madhouse is closed, into a place where the masses elevate fully into rich heroes. Born into this, walking and living through this, dying because of this, castrated, debauched, disinherited, because the fingers reach toward an unresponsive God. The fingers reach for the bottle, the pill, the powder. We are born into this powerful, deadly of the open and unpunished murder of the streets. It will be guns and roving mobs. Land will be useless. Food will become a diminishing return. Nuclear power will be taken over by the memory. Explosions will continually shake the earth. Radiated men will eat the flesh of radiated men. The rotting bodies of men and animals stink in the dark wind. Waiting the next chapter.
Beautiful. Our 10 and the host really trying to tell you. We're trying to communicate to you that different things for the first 37 years of 10's life absolutely are not how the host want God to be portrayed or God to be remembered or people to understand how God is. And even after the 40 days and 40 nights started, the host and God of the present and God in the future will not want God to be remembered doing certain things and verbalizing certain things and talking like this and acting like this and doing certain things. In fact, you know, Ted absolutely is telling the host himself in the future, I think it's only fair that for Tencent to have, and there are certain areas where Tencent much more than other areas, and certain areas Tencent never sinned in the slightest, ever, not even once. And this, I think, has to be taken into account for current and future judgments into the far future on world earth, because it seems that Satan and the demons can get to humans on world earth in certain areas much more than other areas, and that includes for certain fornication. Ted was definitely a fornicator, and Ted definitely took many opportunities to fornicate if he was attracted to her, and that's true. Therefore, and Ted did get involved, and involvement escalated, you know, sometimes quickly. That was when Ted was really trapped in Satan and demons, you know, made him really hot, made him really hot and bothered, and what we call horny, like horns, because they're getting too sexy, you know, and hot. They want to have sex before marriage or a proper relationship, or properly committed relationship. And that this will be taken into account, Ted Sim. But what we're trying to say is not everything Ted has done in Ted's life, verbalized, and how he acted, how he looked, is how the host wants God to be portrayed, and God in the future will not want to be portrayed in certain areas like that. Also, how Ted, certain things Ted has written, and internet site developed, we do not want God portrayed like that also. And now Ted has had recent bouts where Ted is really getting into it. Some people are getting into Ted. Usually those started, and Ted, you know, gets into it with those two, the same words. Those will cuss, and Ted will cuss back. Those will cuss, and Ted will cuss worse. Ted starts cussing like the worst sailor, and will even gesture with one or both fingers, and you know what finger we're talking about, and basically saying some of the worst cussing you can imagine. And then Ted's actually challenging them to fighting, and the host keep warning Ted. Now, Ted, some of them have knives and or guns, or they'll come back with a knife and a gun and get you out of revenge. This is a setup. This is possession or puppeting temporarily from Satan and or the demons trying to kill you, Ted, trying to murder you.